That's a chuck. One thing you gotta notice about all of my rods, all of these rods, is the spiral wrap design. I've been fishing with spiral wrap rods for a while now, and there's a few things I like about it. One is I'm not fighting the line. It comes off my reel easier. That line wants to fall off the rod. Gravity takes action. So instead of fighting it and to try to keep the line on top of the blank, we just let the line go where it wants to go. Another thing I really like about spiral wrap rod is on the tip. That last eye is upside down. So I think that gives me a straighter connection with my bait in the water, so I get more sensitivity out of that tip in the spiral wrap design. Another thing I really like about this rod is the American Tackle Microwave Guide. This guide, what it does, it casts better. Between the spiral wrap rod and the microwave taming that line down into this first guide, it comes off the reel better. I get better distance, less backlashes. That's what you notice about this rod. The spiral wrap is different, the microwave guide, but all combined, it's a really good rod. It makes fishing a little easier, a little more, you can feel more sensitivity, which puts more fish in the boat. And working with KastKing on this project, a few things we wanted to do was make it simple and efficient. Made it simple with 5 designs to cover all shallow water fishing, and we made it more efficient with the spiral wrap design and the microwave guide. The whole point is to catch more fish and have more fun. And you can like the prices too.
That's a good one. That's that frog that you like.